Hey, I'm about to eat my dinner tonight. Oh, FYI, got my good old pork chop. Always gotta taste your food before you add anything to it. I love rice. And I love rice with green onions on it. I love jasmine rice. Oh, Lord, forgive me, Jesus. Gracious Lord, I do humbly thank you for the food that I'm about to receive with the nourishment of my mind, my body, and in Christ's sake, amen. Woo. Gotta get it, even if you forget it. Get it in. I put this on everything, just about. I don't like no other hot sauce. Texas Pete too salty. It's got flavor. I just like to douse my food with the good old spinach. Maybe I should have got my. I just like to eat my spinach greens with my hands. I use unsalted butter. My kids don't like unsalted butter. It's so perfect. I like the show called The Midwife. It's so good. Bread today. Got me a little bubbly. Oh, that's good. I should have got me some regular onions too. I love onions. Drink my drinks, eat my food, and drink my drinks. Don't give it what no one thinks. Hey, you already know. I don't know why I like saying this so much. I don't think it's so cool. Because if you don't know, you better ask somebody, baby. Ask about that. I only eat Santa Cup pork chop, so you already know the difference with these. They're a little thin, they're thin cup, so I probably can eat 4 pieces, because normally I eat 2 pork chop, but I ain't gonna be greedy today. I'm gonna eat 2 and call it a day. These are perfect. Just perfect. Not too soft. Super sweet. I got these from Publix. I know my mom had some friends when I was younger. I think I can't remember what their ethnicity was. But they ate rice with everything, and they ate everything with their hands. And I was like, they eat like my grandmama. Rice mixed with the spinach is so good. Thanks to people that can't drive in Atlanta. I took everything to the teeth. All the pains, aches and pains. That lemon just do hit different with that. And I'll just use a little garlic. I love kale. Got me a little fun ice in here. Woo! I love lemon. Spinach and kale shrink down so small. Excuse me. I cooked all of it. That was in the box. And for me, that's just one serving. I had it, you know. Use lemon or lime to substitute for salt. Mm. She's gonna go off and get drunk. Little husband. And his husband licking in the rocks. About the storm, and she gonna get lost in the storm. I could just imagine. Poor child. I ain't even ate the two on my plate. Talk about I want another one. Just greedy. It's so good.
So, I will make a classic decision on an early spot. So,
what is it? My lights. It's funny how on movie the darkness just come out of nowhere. Like, woo, it's dark. It was light just a moment ago. Trying to get all the meat. I love pork chop. Mm-hmm. That's good. More lemon.
see in our signs around every corner, and it's not paying due attention to our patients.
Can't stand when stuff getting my tea. People always want to try to get in people's business.
You see it as a cremation. What was so much?
marriage of my sin. Not because I'm dead. It's only a fault of Jesus. Not the one I'm leading this week to be in Casa.
I'm trying to get everything to wrap. Oh. I love rice. You don't love rice? What's wrong with you? I love rice. You don't love rice? What's wrong with you? I love pork chops. You don't love pork chops? What's wrong with you? Take a bite. I love pork chops. You don't love pork chops? I'll eat them, boo. Pop my knuckles on purpose. Ooh, everywhere. Oh, Lord, my body. Oh, I do want me another pork chop after this. I ain't gonna even lie. I can't even lie. Food everywhere. He missed his paw.
And if she died from the cold, that wouldn't have passed. If she died from the car, that wouldn't have passed. Look at your mother. She doesn't need to say anything.
So sad. Get my blueberries and blackberries. Nice dessert. Got in my mind to make a peach cobbler tomorrow. Just because I can. Because I can and I will if I want to. Bam. You already know what time it is. Peach cobbler with some vanilla ice cream. That's what I forgot to order. Oh my gosh. So I ain't gonna worry about it. I'm gonna have somebody go get me some. Bring me some Blue Bell homemade vanilla ice cream. Yeah. That's the way I do it. That's how we do it on Thursday night. Cause I felt alright. I went downstairs and cooked it up now. Let's turn it up. Designated driver took the key to my truck. Hit the spot cause I'm faded. Say, honey, I've made it. It feels so good. My hood tonight. Bing, bing, go to the driver. Woo! Thank the Lord for this meal. Oh my God, it hurts so bad. Is she lost? She see the white deer. Oh my. Oh, it's so pretty. They saw it too. All done. Finito, bonito. Say magnifique. It was good. It was good. I liked it, yeah. It was great. I ate everything off my plate. It was good. Yes, it was. It was great. I ate everything off my plate. You know it. You know it. Hey. Hi there. What you call yourself is love. Oh, the sweet savory flavor of the fruit. Fresh fruit. Blackberry and blueberry. Tastes great. Why the hell would she do that? Competent, but scared. Your hands are already small now. I'm cold now. That's all I got to say. I'm a little chilly. Need my little throat. My throat. Oh. St. Louis is down by one, or they lost. Did they lose? Hell no. The Braves won. Come on, Cardinals. That's one St. Louis team that's always going to be my team. St. Louis Cardinals. And I like the Blues, too. Oh, it's cold. It's cold. I like the soft side of my body. It feels so good. I need to put this pillow behind me because my back is on fire right now. I just wish this pain never would have come. I wish it never would have begun in the first place. But God, I thank God that I'm able to get up and move around. Can't do much, but the little I can do, I'm grateful. Ooh, I might need to take me a muscle relax. I'm cold. It's cold. It's cold. God, cold now. It's cold. Turned the little fan thing down, but it's still cold. Okay, where is my dental floss? I don't think I can take this. Me and my teeth. Oh, God. Now this elbow acting crazy. Woosa Faba. Let's move this out of the way. Pull this back closer. I want to go outside in the rain. I may sound crazy, but I wanna go outside in the rain. Ooh, I wanna go outside in the rain. I may sound crazy, but I wanna go outside. Woo! In the rain. It may sound crazy, but I wanna go outside. In the rain. Ooh, yeah, boy, I wanna go outside. Woo! In the rain. I wanna go outside. Woo! In the rain. I may sound crazy, but I wanna go outside. In the rain. Woo! Do you wanna go outside with me? Yeah. Let's get wet. In the rain. We may sound crazy, but let's go outside. In the ring. Ooh, ooh, boy, I wanna go outside. In the rain. Luke Bryant.
Start out in a pickup truck in the back roads of Georgia.
in a pickup truck in the back roads of Georgia. So you know he one of them good old boys. That's what I want to know.
What you want?
What you want to know? Let me tell you this. My name is C-H-R-I-S-T-I-N-A. I don't play. Come my way talking crap. You might have to get a little tap. A punch, two, maybe three or four. But don't come talking crap at my door. Anderson Cooper is a very, very attractive white man. You can tell that he's aged. However, he is a very handsome white man. I got some oil on my dang gum tennis shoe. I knew I should have changed my shoes before I went downstairs to cook, but when I take off my shoes, it's time to go to bed. It's just all to it. I do have cooking shoes. I do have shoes that I designate for cooking only. But I just didn't take them off. I didn't feel like it. I love his white hair. Silver gray hair. Kneeling combed in place. There are five generations of love on her face. He was. Go ahead, Rihanna. She got them billions. Billions, billions. Go, black girl. Do your thing. I don't say black girl magic. I say she just a blessed black girl. That's it. ASAP Rocky and Rihanna on Extra Extra. We have Rihanna, who has been named the million billion trillionaire. Jen spoke with Mike right after the show's legendary longtime host Alex Trebek passed away.
Did he ever mention to you who he would want to replace him?
He did want the show to go on.
And then there's some big shoes for Phil.
When you have a legend like that, you don't
Alex Trebek can be replaced. Just the same as Bob Barker, the person who used to do Family Feud and all of the that man just faking the phone with that girl. She better be strapping up every time because she'll be winding up sick and dead too. Fruity Loops. Do he got a straight up box? Get the heck out the front door. Old school. Get out with the dang gun. Low and high. Go ahead on Puff Daddy. Go ahead on Puffy. Puffy, Puffy, Puffy. Her eyebrows are horrendous. My lips is on fire. So that's who Luke Bryan is?
From his humble small town beginnings to his family tragedies, Luke Bryan is opening up like never before about his heartbreak here on Extra.
Cherish everything that's ever happened. He's a good, cute, good old boy. He ain't as handsome as that CNN dude. No.
Luke lost his older brother Chris in a car crash in 1996. His sister Kelly died in 2007. And then her husband Lee died of a heart attack 7 years later. In his brand new docuseries, he's sharing these poignant home videos and memories of his family.
Wow.
My brother and my sister's friends. And our supper table was just.
I ain't know nothing about Luke Bryan until today. Watching Wendy Williams for the. What you call it? The little guess who That's the only person I ever knew. Well, that's where I found out about who or what he is, does.
His nieces and nephew, Kelly and Lee's three kids, after Luke and his wife Caroline adopted them.
Did you feel like you learned a lot about yourself making this documentary?
I learned that I got a lot of people that love me, and that's special stuff.
It was Luke's dad. It's good to have people that loves and support your efforts of being great.
I was
too nervous and afraid to do poems. What is going on? This thing keep jumping back and forth. I knew something was going on. It jumped from the news back to this. Somewhere over the rainbow. See all my color coordinated clothing. I'm a little OCD-ish. Gray, white, light brown, dark brown, maroon, purple. It's sad. Compulsive. I think my medicine is kicking in by now. I feel a little woozy. And FYI, I don't drink alcohol. My bubbly is ginger ale, peach ginger ale. It's very good. I like it. If it could have a hint more of the peach flavor, it'd be off the hizzy, for shizzy, my nizzy, and my bizzies. For sure not. Go ahead. Merry Christmas. They playing the bagpipes. At the Strotzen Fest in St. Louis, Missouri, I'll never forget. That was a great time going with that. Me and my family, well, me and my mom and her husband would go to every year. And he would have him a big bucket of beer. And I'd get me a corn dog with mustard. And then a big pretzel. Big warm pretzel. And of course, I wouldn't leave the park or the place without a bag of popcorn, warm, freshly cooked popcorn. It's good. They will walk around all day with, he'll have his big bucket. He can go to any of the beer places and get beer. And then him and mom, he'll fight my mama. Start the fight and argument at the Strotzen Fest. And then still yelling fuss at her on our way home, even though we was on the bus. He'd be saying stuff and trying to be low with it. And then, bit bamboozle, a fight ensued. Those were the days. It's Christmas in the city. They made it back before Christmas. Bloody hell. Oh, that's nice tradition. Then it paper chain garlands, and everybody in their town would gather it and in the streets and hold the chain pull throughout the whole street and the neighborhood. That's so nice. From the beginning to the end. And seal it at the end. That's so sweet. I like that. And then they raise it up and say, yay! It's called the chain of love, which binded them all. Yappy now his dad came back for Christmas. It's Christmas time in the city. It's Christmas time this year. Once upon a time, there was a man, a woman, and a dog. They walked along the road in a dark space. They didn't have an idea of where they were. They just walked and walked. And suddenly, the dark space began to get brighter and brighter. The further they walked, the brighter it began to bloom and blossom in and around them. So they walked and walked. It seemed like eons that they walked and walked and walked. And finally, the sun was so bright and shiny, the space that they were in, it was enormous and so bright, they had to wear shades. Their shades helped them to see one another and also to see where they were going. They continued to walk, and the man told the lady, "Hun, I think we should rest now." And the lady said, "Yes, I think that would be great." And the dog yelped, "Yep, yep, yep," in agreement. So they all took a break and sat down in this bright, wide open space. And they kept their shades on and relaxed in the warmth of the beautiful sun. The end.
He thought I was trying to say something.
Woo! Got him. Hold up. Hold up.
Soon after her grandmother had passed away, asking to hand in her resignation. frame of mind to make any sort of decision.
She's not. And I told you exactly that.
You wish her more?
The way I feel now is the main reason, the grand factor in my choice, my own personal choice and decision, not to do drugs or any extracurricular paraphernalia type of situationship with injecting your body with stimulants, uppers, downers, or any of that such. I'm prescribed medication that makes me feel this way. It helps me in various ways. Also, it helps me to go to sleep and stay asleep throughout the evening. I don't like feeling like I'm about to lose control or I'm outside of myself. I don't like the drink because when they say spirits, that's exactly what alcohol is. It helps heighten the internal spirits and spirits around you. So, beware of spirits when you enter in the realm of intoxicity. Intoxicity. I don't even think that's a word, but intoxication. You don't want to be. I don't. Let me say, this is my personal choice. To each his own. If you decide to drink or smoke or do drugs, whatever you want to do, that's on you. But for me, I'm good on all that. I don't need nothing extra. I'm extraordinary already. I don't need nothing more extra than I am. Trust and believe. I am extraordinary. Extremely extraordinary. Extra extraordinary. Extremely extraordinary. I'm not ordinary by any means, but I am extra, extremely extraordinary. I'm going to be clear. Let's be clear. See, this is an alley-oop type of situation that I feel like I'm in. Ooh. Because as long as I sit here, the drowsier I get. And it's like magnets. When you try to pull magnets apart from one another, opposites attract. So me trying to stay woke and versus going on and letting it just succumb. My body succumb to the effects of the drug that I take. Prescribed medication, let's be clear. It's just making worse and worse. My eyes seem to be getting heavier and heavier. But medicine helps. I don't have nightmares. I can go to sleep at night. I'm not up for 2 or 3 days at a time anymore. So, it's all good. It's helping. It hasn't resolved everything. However, it's helping. My eyes are burning now. You bring her back here, hand her over. Okay. Alright. J. Jubilant. You understanding is sanctified. Yes. Sacrifice. Just like fire, everlasting is sacrifice his life. You unanimously, unanimously everywhere well known. Okay, this is defined as the finish of the video, because I'm feeling really just like outside myself, and I just can't keep doing this to myself. I gotta go to sleep because I feel so crazy right now. Yes, I do. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, K, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S. Ooh. T U V W X Y Z. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, shut the door. Five, six, pick up the sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Do what you came to do. Do what you were brought to this world to do. Let God continue to lead and direct your path. And no weapon formed against me will ever prosper. In the name of Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, I trust and believe. Pray, Lord Jesus, for your hand and angels to be in, around, about, and over my children, their children, my mom, my uncle, my friends, and my family in its entirety, Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, I pray. I love you, Lord. Thank you for mental wellness, healthier choices, the ability and the drive to make healthier choices, Lord Jesus. And I thank you for this day. There will be no other day like today. And I'm thankful that I'm in this day, and I praise you in each and every way. With the lifting of my voice, clapping of my hands, movement of my body and limbs to worship you each and every day. Amen.